Did you know these movie facts? In Baby Driver, this bank robbery scene was supposed to include the Michael Myers mask from Halloween, but the studio couldn't get the rights. They actually reached out to Mike Myers and asked if they could use his likeness for the masks. He thought it would be funny and said yes. The two kids who hand Spider-Man his mask back on the train in Spider-Man 2 are Tobey Maguire's real half-brothers. The Incredibles took place in 1962. Robert Patrick trained to fire a gun without blinking in Terminator 2. For Interstellar, Christopher Nolan planted 500 acres of corn just for the film because he did not want to CGI the farm in. After filming, he turned it around and sold the corn and made back profit for the budget. In Goodfellas, Robert De Niro didn't like how fake money felt in his hand and insisted using real money. The Omaha Beach scene from Saving Private Ryan was depicted with so much accuracy to the actual event that the Department of Veteran Affairs set up a telephone hotline for traumatized veterans to cope. For Monsters, Inc., the actress who played Boo was so young, it was difficult to get her to stay in the recording booth to perform her lines. They decided to follow her around with a microphone and cut her lines together just using the random noises she was making while playing. In The Santa Claus, when Charlie is at school, you can see an elf behind him in class, meaning they were keeping tabs on him and his dad. While filming Scream, Drew Barrymore accidentally called 911 for real several times. The prop master had forgotten to unplug the phone before filming. In The Truman Show, the identical twins are played by Ron and Don Taylor, two police officers who were working on the set as security guards. The director saw how friendly they were with the film's cast and crew, so he hired them as actors. In Coraline, the Welcome Home cake features a double loop on the O. According to graphology, a double loop on a lowercase o means that the person who wrote it is lying. There is only one double loop, meaning she is welcome, but she is not home. Steven Spielberg filmed E.T. in chronological order to help the child actors and to capture the most real emotions during the ending, since it would be the last time they'd all be together. Bill Murray falling over on his way out of the restaurant in Scrooged was not scripted. He slipped on the water he just threw on the waiter. In Liar Liar, during the scene right after Jim Carrey crashes the ladder car, Fire Marshal Bill is in the background. Jim Carrey cameoed in his own movie. The college student in The Incredible Hulk is also Peter Parker's teacher in Spider-Man Homecoming. In The Pursuit of Happiness, Will Smith walked past the real Chris Gardner, the man that he played and what the movie was based on. In Finding Nemo, Gil is a Moorish idol. This species is known to not handle captivity well, so him being the one who comes up constantly with the escape plans makes sense. Mulan only has musical numbers for the first half until the characters find the destroyed village. From there on, songs were avoided because the tone was meant to be darker. In Escape from LA, Kurt Russell practiced playing basketball in between scenes because he wanted to legitimately make every shot during the basketball challenge. He made every shot, including the full court one. In Inside Out, the pizza toppings were changed from broccolis to bell peppers in Japan because kids in Japan don't like bell peppers. In Zootopia, Chief Bogo wears eyeglasses to read documents. This is a reference to the fact that buffalo have poor eyesight. In La La Land, a single camera recorded the scene with Emma Stone dancing and Ryan Gosling playing the piano. In the most recent Aladdin movie, the elephants in Friend Like Me are on top of the ball that appears in every Pixar film from Toy Story to Elemental. In The Lorax, there's a shot of Ted's Converse featuring a logo for Gru's shoes, as well as a minion, a reference to Despicable Me. In Tangled, Mother Gothel says, "I love you the most," while kissing Rapunzel's hair instead of her forehead. Chi-Cha from The Emperor's New Groove is the first pregnant female character to appear in a Disney animated feature film. She's also one of the first mother characters in a Disney film not to be killed off or villainized. In It, when Richie is in a room full of clown statues, one of the clowns is Pennywise from the original It movie. Brad Bird was inspired to make the movie The Iron Giant as a memorial to his sister Susan, who died at the hands of her husband by gun violence. The idea was that what if a gun had a soul and didn't want to be a gun? Did you notice that in the new Little Mermaid movie, one of the market vendors was Jodie Benson, who voiced Ariel in the original version of the film? In Hercules, Hades says, "Guys, relax, it's only halftime." Exactly at the 46-minute mark, the halfway point of the 92-minute movie. In Jurassic World, the guy running with two drinks in his hand during the scene where the dinosaurs are charging is Jimmy Buffett. Rest in peace. In The Secret Life of Pets, an advertisement for Sing, another Illumination movie, appears on the back of the bus. In Coco, Hector spends the movie with torn clothes and without shoes. It's only at the end, when he is welcomed back to the Rivera family, that his clothes are clean and has access to the family's legacy. Shoes. In Blade Trinity, Wesley Snipes had difficulties with the production team and at one point was even unwilling to open his eyes for the camera, leading to this morgue scene where they had to CGI open eyes for him. In Ratatouille, the ratatouille that Remy prepares was designed by Chef Thomas Keller. It's a real recipe, it takes at least 4 hours to make. In Troy, Brad Pitt and Eric Bana did not use stunt doubles for their epic duel. They made a gentleman's agreement to pay for every accidental hit, $50 for each light hit, $100 for each hard blow. Brad Pitt ended up paying Bana $750. Bana didn't owe Pitt anything. In the movie World Trade Center, when the crew arrives on scene, you begin to hear a series of explosions that gradually grow louder as they get closer to the towers. That's because, according to 9/11 survivors, that is the sound people jumping from the towers made when they hit the ground. In Your Name, there is an orange GameCube in the game room. This was an exclusive Japanese release of the console. The characters from the 1983 Dungeons & Dragons cartoon are in the 2023 movie. Also in this scene in Dungeons & Dragons, the character kills all the guards in exactly 6 seconds, one standard D&D round. Long Duck Dong uses the ends of a fork and spoon as chopsticks in 16 Candles. In Kingpin, Bill Murray plays the infamous pro bowler Ernie McCracken. In addition to improvising nearly all of his lines, Murray actually bowled 3 strikes in a row on camera to a live audience in one take. In Ted 2, you can see Peter Griffin fighting against the chicken. In This Is the End, Michael Cera asked Rihanna if he could actually slap her butt in a scene to which Rihanna agreed as long as she could slap him harder in the face. In The Pirates of the Caribbean Dead Man's Chest, actor Mackenzie Crook had to wear 2 contact lenses on top of one another to portray his character's wooden eye. In The Goonies, the director wanted an authentic reaction from the kids when they saw Willy's ship for the first time, so they didn't get to see it until it was time to shoot. The scene had to be reshot due to the cast swearing as part of their reaction. In Thor, one of the Asgardians is played by Walt Simonson. He wrote the Thor comic book from 1983 to 1987. In Apocalypse Now, Lawrence Fishburne was 14 when production began in 1976. He lied about his age. In Moana, during the song We Know the Way, none of the people have tattoos. It's not until after they find their island home that we see characters with tattoos. This is because they never had the resources to figure out a tattoo technique while they were traveling. In Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, Brad Pitt drives through LA with the speedometer at 0, the entire drive. In the 1989 version of Batman, a painting the Joker has his eyes on is featured in the 2019 Joker movie. Rolex was mentioned a total of 26 times in the novel version of American Psycho. When American Psycho was released as a film, the word Rolex is not mentioned once, and this was because Rolex did not want to be associated with a maniac. In Princess and the Frog, there is a jazz band named Firefly 5 Plus Lou. Their name is a parody of Firehouse 5 Plus 2, a jazz band formed by members of the Disney Animation Department. In Free Guy, you can see a bottle of gin labeled Subtle Product Placement. This is actually a bottle of Aviation Gin, a brand which is partially owned by Ryan Reynolds. The toothless animation for this scene in How to Train Your Dragon was modeled on one of the animator's cats with tape stuck to its tail. In the Harry Potter movies, Snape's costume was the only one that never changed. The main costume designer on Harry Potter said it was perfect. When something is perfect, you cannot change it. Forrest Gump never blinks while playing ping pong, as he was told the trick was to keep your eye on the ball. In Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs, every president on Mount Rushmore except Abraham Lincoln gets pie directly in the face. Abraham Lincoln takes a pie to the back of the head because that's how he was assassinated. John Wick is only called John Wick because Keanu Reeves couldn't stop referencing the movie as John Wick while filming. It was supposed to be called Scorn. In the opening scene of WALL-E, there are wind turbines and nuclear plants built on top of trash mounds to imply that mankind didn't convert to clean energy until it was too late.